Hello.
Hi, babe.
Hey, how's it been?
Hi, listen, we've got such a commotion today. Seriously, I don't know what to do.
What?
You know the boulders, right? Now, you know, yesterday they took a dump in the toilet, and they are back again today.
No, man, I spoke about... Listen to me. Are you telling me they're using the toilet now? Give me the phone, please. Give the phone to the foreman or somebody that's managing there, please.
Okay. Just hold on, please. Just remain calm. Excuse me. Hi. My husband wants to talk to you. One moment, please.
But I'm busy.
No, he needs to speak to you, like now. Get out of the toilet.
Okay, hold on. Hello? Hello?
My friend, what is it that you are doing?
I'm just... we are busy with the balustrading at the moment.
No. Where are you now?
Where am I?
Yes, where are you standing?
I'm in your house.
What are you doing in my house? My wife just told me, and I told you not to take a cuck in my house. Is that where you are now?
Just hold on.
Listen to me. If I come down there, you are paid. I'm paying you a service. I'm paying you to come and build. There's a toilet outside that you can use that I've told you, and I've had this discussion with you. Who am I speaking to?
It's Keith.
Keith. I told you not to crimp off a lens in my house. There's a toilet for you to use.
Look.
Just hold on. This motherfucker is taking a tuck in my house. Keith, take your tools and get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sweating beads here.
Keith, listen to me.
Sorry, yes.
Pack up, tell your guys to leave. I want you to get out of my house now.
Look, I'm using the spray,
Keith, you're pushing me way too far.
Your
strawberries. Come home now. I don't have the time. This is the last thing I need to deal with now. If I come there, I promise you, building is going to be the last thing you do.
I'm just...
I cannot believe this. You're pinching a loaf in my house. I don't even know what to say. Keith!
No, man.
Why do you buy this no-name brand OnePly? I'm nearly done.
Keith.
Look,
Keith! Drop the kids off at somebody else's pool!
Okay, how about, about Wackhead Simpson's pool?
No. Really? Oh, oh my God, how are you, my brother?
I'm better than you, dude, right now.
You have no idea. I've got people staring at me through the office windows here. I've got the whole office in a panic. I even had the girl that works with me here bring me a glass of water, sugar water.
Sugar water. Oh man, crumple life.
The amount of euphemisms that guy came up with. I battled to hold that together, I won't lie.
You did a very good job.